Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to use EyeMine to build a structure in Minecraft. EyeMine is an eye-controlled interface that allows gamers to play Minecraft without needing to use a keyboard or mouse. Let's turn on Look with Gaze and walk over to where we'll be building. EyeMine is designed to support a range of eye gaze abilities. Today we'll be using the Intro++ keyboard, which has the largest buttons. If you're a beginner, we recommend you get comfortable exploring and mining with the Intro keyboard, before moving on to Intro++, which has more pages. If you're an expert eye gaze user, you may be able to jump straight into using the intermediate or advanced keyboards, which we'll show you in another video. So, here we have a small shelter we built earlier. I'm going to build another one next door, and show you the different building techniques as we go. Let's go to the building keyboard in EyeMine. On this page, we have arrows for selecting the next or the previous item from the hotbar. We're going to start building with spruce wood planks. The first method we'll use is point and click. We look where we want to build and place a block with the use item key. When you do this, it's important that you're not standing too close to where you want to place the block. If you are, the block won't be placed. In this building menu, we have a special method of walking, which allows you to be more accurate. We'll turn on Careful Walk, and now we can look up to walk forward, down to walk backward, and left or right to rotate. We'll use this for placing blocks in a straight line. Let's fast forward. Okay, now we've got some flowers that are in our way. To remove a single flower or other block, we use the Mine Once key on the second page, which will only mine the one block that you're looking at. Now let's build upward. Once we're stood on top of the blocks, we can turn on Sneak. While this is on, we can move around as much as we want without falling off. We'll fast forward now as we finish the walls using a combination of point and click and careful walk. Now we've finished the walls, we need to build the roof. I forgot to load the right slabs into my hotbar before starting, but that's okay. If you want to build with something that you can find in the world, you can select it yourself. We look at the block we want and select Pick Block in EyeMine. Now we have some dark oak slabs in our hand ready to build the roof. We're going to fast forward again now. Now we've finished up top, we'll turn off Sneak and walk off the roof. We can continue building now from below. Now let's fast forward again. Now we've built the main structure, we have a few finishing touches to make. Let's build the fence. And put in some windows. And some torches. Great work. Look at that, we've built a simple shelter using only eye control. In the process, we've learned how to place items with point and click, how to walk and build with careful walk, how to sneak to avoid falling off things, and how to select different items from our hotbar, or directly from the world using pick block. Now there's one final thing to show you. You might find it helpful to ask someone to load up your hotbar with your favourite items before you start building. To do this, they need to use a keyboard and mouse. They'll press E on a keyboard to open the inventory, use the mouse to find and select the items they want. The bottom row shows your hotbar, so they put things in here that you want to use. Once you're finished, they hit escape on the keyboard and you're ready to play with EyeGaze again. If you are able to access smaller buttons with EyeGaze, then you can do some of this inventory selection yourself using EyeMine, which we'll show you how to do in another video. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please contact us at eyemine@specialeffect.org.uk.